Hello everyone, welcome to IM Food Session. I'm Chef Charlie and today I'm going to show you how to make hot cross buns. Since this is the Easter season, it is made all over the world. So the recipe is very interesting. So let's get started, okay? For the recipe we need flour 250 grams, 5 grams in a cardamom powder, 8 grams of yeast, 5 grams of cinnamon powder, salt 5 grams, this is lemon zest 3 grams, milk around 100 ml, raisin 30 grams, and this is honey around 100 ml. This is 100 ml of hot cross bun paste. It's made of flour, oil, and water. And this is the sugar syrup for coating. Okay, so let's get started. First, we'll pour the flour in a big glass bowl. Then, to that, we'll add the cardamom powder, cinnamon powder, yeast here, salt. Make sure you put the salt in the side, not directly on the yeast. The grated lemon zest, honey, and slowly we'll start making the dough. So we'll add a little bit of milk, little by little, okay? And we'll get everything together. The dough should be nice and smooth. So see, I'm getting everything together in the bowl. Just turn the bowl slowly. And this is a very important part of the bread making process. Getting everything together, the dough. Add some little more milk if required. You can add water also. So some places using water also. It's not necessary that you have to add milk always. I'm getting everything together. So we'll add a little bit of more water, okay? Just little. And you get everything together. See, everything is getting together and you get a smooth dough, okay? So we'll let the dough for around 10 to 15 minutes and then we'll with a knockback to take out the excessive air. So now we'll cover the dough and rest it for a few minutes. We'll take a duster or tablecloth and we'll dress the dough for 10 to 15 minutes. So after 15 minutes we'll remove the cloth and we'll knead the dough. Now at this stage we'll add the raisins, okay, and dust a little bit of flour so it doesn't stick to the dough. So we get everything together. Just a little bit of flour if it's too sticky. And our dough is ready to be cut and shaped. Very nice and smooth dough we have, okay? Let's make it round like this. Now it's ready to be cut and scaled. So we'll take a weighing scale, okay? So I will cut it now 50 grams. 4 doughs, okay? So 56. Thank you. have cut the dough. And now we will make a brown, okay? So we make it brown. Make it round like this. We go like this. And we place it on a tray. Okay. See, our paste it on a tray. Next, another dough. We start making it round like this, same process, and place it. Okay. Next one also. And here is a four hot cross buns dough ready to be set for proofing. Okay, here. So we'll take it for the final proofing in a warm place. So now we'll keep the bread, the hot cross bun rolls, in a warm place for final proofing until it doubles in size and volume for being decorated and put in the inside the oven. So let it rest for at least 10 to 15 minutes in a warm place. Okay, here I have made the cross paste with flour, water and oil. So it has to be piped on top of the breads before baking. So I'll just show you how to pipe it. Here we'll go like this on top, okay, and cross like this. See, I'm going same over here on top and cross. So this is ready to be put inside the oven, our bread. So let's go and bake it. Okay, now we put the hot cross bun ready in the oven, 180 degrees and for 15 minutes. Okay, so we put the bun inside the oven. See, inside the oven, beautifully nice round shape, and we start it for 15 minutes. So our bread is ready almost. Now we take it out from the oven. You can see it's only 6 seconds left. So beautiful color has come in the bread now. See, it's already shown baking. Already ready over here. Nice brown color. Wow, looking nice. So here our hot cross buns are ready, looking nice golden brown color, ready to be served. Okay, we'll coat with the sugar syrup. So we'll take the sugar syrup and we'll brush on top. This will give a nice glaze to the bread before the plating and serving. Okay. So we place the buns on top of the plate one by one, looking nice, beautiful and delicious. Here, okay. Our hot cross buns are ready to be served now. Looks yummy. Okay. So I hope you like this video of the hot cross buns. You can try it at home in the Easter season. It's very nice, yummy. Thank you very much and see you again soon. Thank you. Bye.